I am Fox, and this is the Crown Prince of the Earthwalkers. We've been sent by the Snowhorn Gatekeeper to find the Spellstone. Do you know where it's hidden?
My name is Belina Tay. The Gatekeeper is my father. Did he send you to rescue me?
I'm sorry, Belina, but he feels you have betrayed the beliefs of the Gatekeepers. We were only sent to find the Spellstone.
The old fool! I had to save the tribe. If it wasn't for my father being a gatekeeper, none of this would have happened in the first place.
Are you there?
Listen carefully! Find a way to the bottom of the mine! I'll meet you there!
Thank you.
Hasn't been easy. Now where is that spellstone?
My father didn't say exactly where it was, but he knew that General Scales had hidden it somewhere close. Look carefully. I'm sure you and your little friend can find it before they do. Time is short. You must find the spellstone.
We'll be right back.
name!
He's got the spell stone!
Oh, you must forgive your father. You must work together to lead the Snowhorn tribe against Scales instead of fighting each other.
I will, Fox. Because of you, my people shall no longer live as slaves.
Okay, we'll see you soon. We gotta take this spellstone back to the planet.
Where are we going?